is in the air and leaves are in the street. Minneapolis street sweepers will be out cleaning up those leaves, twigs, and any dirt in the roadways. Getting it now keeps it from washing into storm sewers and into our creeks, lakes, and the river. Watch for these temporary no parking signs. They're posted along a street at least one day before street sweeping. To see when your street will be swept, check the street sweeping schedule lookup on the City of Minneapolis website.